on 28th September 2009, my father-in-law, the late Dr. YSR, was supposed to be here for the inauguration of the plant. So when I thought about that on my way here, I greatly missed him that he was not here for this day, to see this day. But it was his vision that Kadapa district develops greatly, that the state of Andhra Pradesh develops greatly. When we conceptualized this plan of building Bharathi Cements in Kadapa, 12, 13 years back, when this whole idea of starting a cement factory here started, I remember Mr. Jagan wanted to build it here because he wanted to give employment for the people of our district. At that time, for the last 30, 40 years, there were no industries set up in Kadapa. Under the auspicious guidance of Dr. YSR and with a lot of support from our present Chief Minister Jagan Mohan Reddy, a lot of companies started set up shop here. We started Bharathi Cements here. Dalmia Cements was started around the same time. We started spinning mills in Puluvendala. We started bags factory in Vempalli and in Puluvendala again. A lot of opportunities for growth were done. Until Dr. YSR became Chief Minister, there was not one higher education institution, proper higher education institution in Kadapa. Under his leadership, we got the university, we got JNTU, we got triple IT, we got a medical college, and we got so many more irrigation projects. A lot was done under his leadership. So at this time, I wanted to remember my father-in-law for all the work that he has done in the setting up of the many things that have come up in Kadapa, for what it has become. He just started with just one good thought, and this is where it has led us today. And as for Bharathi Cements, when I think about Bharathi Cements, how the journey started, I even remember now the day when my husband, Mr. Jagan Mohan Reddy, broached the topic with his father, saying that we should build a cement factory in Kadapa so that we can provide employment for our youth in that district. We had gone on a small vacation, and he had told him we should start this. And that's how the journey began. And you all know that we were looking around for mining leases. I think J.J. Reddy is well aware of the story. He was instrumental at that time. And we found the mining lease. Then whatever permissions were needed, they went about with the permissions. They placed the orders for machinery. Mr. Jagan, in all that he does, he has a great passion to do the things to the best. He likes everything that he does to be of the best quality, of the utmost. There should be nothing better than that, is his philosophy. And I think Anoop also mentioned that every time he has met with the directors, he has repeatedly insisted on that. Whatever product, whatever is associated with us, should be of the best quality. And our directors, all of our directors, whether it is JJ, Harish, Balaji, Ravindra Reddy, Anoop, Mr. Pietro now, all of them have taken up the same philosophy. They all believe in the same philosophy, and we're going forward giving the best of the products to the market. That's again a great privilege to be able to do that to society. To give society the best that we can is a great blessing, is a great privilege. And in the year 2010, we were joined, Bharathi Cements family was joined by Vika family. Like Anoop said, that's a 200-year-old family. Ours is a 10-year-old family. But then between the generations, across the generations, we've blended well, we are going forward well. And the team is going forward successfully. The team is going forward excellently well. So it gives me, Anoop also mentioned that I don't come here often. One of the reasons I don't come here often is because it is run so well. I don't need to come here often. So with the coming in of Vika, a lot of best practices were brought in, a lot of excellence was brought in, a lot of efficiencies were brought in, and now I hear, it gives me great pleasure to hear that they are learning from us now. Whether it's the Udayam project, or I know also that we provide them some IT services, if I'm right. So all of these things, I'm happy that the circle is coming full round, that we learn from them and we pass on to them, we teach them now. So that's good. And I'm also happy with all the good work that the factory is doing around in the villages here, whether it's the building of the toilets or the school that we have or the houses. I think we're doing some houses too. The houses that we do or the roads that we do, the telemedicine, the dialysis center, all of these good works that we are doing is commendable. I'm happy to be a part of all this. Once again, I congratulate all of you. I thank all of you. And it is a great joy for me to be here in your midst today, celebrating this 10 years. So I'm very happy to be here, very moved to be here. My father-in-law should have been here 10 years back. But he was not able to come. Today I am here. It gives me great happiness and it humbles me to be here in the midst of all of you. Thank you. I want to thank all the directors for all the great work that you all are doing. Keep it up. All the best.